He made his new house out of straw.